Whatever happens, we'll make sure you're safe.
You have to remember what's at stake. Scotland itself.